So many interesting people that want to be part of this program, eh, Tay?
Yes, I know exactly who they are.
Look at that! It's telling us how to save!
How interesting.
I feel. No! Don't do me like this!
Attention, all proud warriors! Have you ever considered joining Time Patrol?
No!
As a Time Patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed.
But what about the Doctor?
Yeah!
Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help.
For what?
The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities. And of course, a strong desire to protect history.
Well, we fell those qualifications.
Yay!
We've got a school for honing your skills and a fully equipped item shop. How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause?
It's just to say, hey!
We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully.
Oh god, the Kai of Time. You gave everyone food poison.
There are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited.
But Vegeta doesn't do that. He has the Gallic Gun.
To fly when not on
get your facts straight, bitch.
Are required to obtain a flying license.
Okay.
Help keep Calton City safe
the
by
thing is, I actually would
laws.
Agree with that. If you learn to fly, you need to actually
lastly,
permission. To be fair.
That is a grave offense.
Oh, so now Avengers trunks his fuck up, which is actually the only. You protect. The reason why you change time is so you're protected.
Caution.
You're causing a paradox.
Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did.
Wait, then. What that makes no fucking sense. They're bereaving him
and its history.
For making
the
timeline that is perfect. Essentially. Compared to the timeline he actually was it. Why does this fuck in my head? Nice ass, Trunks. Nice ass. You would tap that ass.
Maybe.
I'm not gonna lie, I would.
You probably would.
Well, a bit late for the introduction, but what up, guys? Django here with my sister playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Here's the game of profile. Yes, of course I want to use this profile. Who's gonna use my father's? My father. Do I want to?
Who reads books?
Because do I want to carry? Oh my god.
Oh,
right. Well, Merry Christmas to everyone who's had a great Christmas. Stop telling me what I do and don't have! We have got two new games we are going to be trying on our channel. Dragon Ball Xenoverse is going to be a thing whether it's going to be me on my own and or me and Tay, or that's it, there is no one else. The other game, it's a bit of a surprise, but Tater's mainly going to be the one in charge of that period because I'm not all that with a dabble of before the time skip, but after I have got a lot of information.
I'm before, you'll be after.
Yeah, well, I'm the reason why this story... Whatever, we're not talking about that anime. We're talking about this anime. I still don't get why they're having a go at Trunks for creating their life.
Yeah, he fixed the timeline.
That's right. I need to choose someone for that special mission.
Special?
I feel violated.
Who should I choose?
Not me, I'm a
no.
failure.
Not me, I'm Alex.
To the light.
Taylor, I see a bright white light. Is that normal?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, whoa. That's different. If you're... Oh, so we can actually meet, whatever. Whoa, I like this.
Ooh. Okay, so this is,
So we still have the same as before. We have the Magians, Saiyan, Earthlings, Namakians, and the Frieza Rays. Well, they're shit. They're cool. Earthlings are worthless pieces of crap. Why do we even fucking need them?
Yeah, they're useless.
The margins are just... I don't even want to know.
I don't know what they are.
Excuse me. Well, technically they're not even a race, technically, because there's only one of them in the fucking anime!
Oh yeah, but...
Yeah. Yeah. So, we'll go with Saiyan.
Oh yeah, go for male.
Fuck yeah, I'm gonna go for male. I want one to make it look like me. Well, I'm not...
Ish.
Not that tall, that's Jamie. I'd say that's my length.
Yeah. I would say that one.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that's me. Hair. Oh, whoa, they've actually got a lot more hair. Oh, that's, I think that's Kaba from the Universal Tournament. They had, like, two arcs back. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Ah! Why would you go down there?
I didn't even mean to. All I did was...
Whoa. Okay.
Oh, my God. This is... Stay. Oh, that's Oob. Yeah, don't worry. I know Dragon Ball, Taylor does not. She's the noob, so...
I'm probably not gonna know as much stuff.
You know bits and bobs about Super.
Yeah, that's probably it. I think that one probably.
I'm not having that hairstyle again.
Up. Up. Like that. Down. I think that one.
But no.
Your hair's so squiffy.
Yeah, it is squiffy. But I want one that I had in the last game, to be
that
fair.
One? Yeah, that would be when your hair's not. Here's one!
I like them all! We just go for that one.
Yeah, that one.
It doesn't have my signature side Oh!
What?
Ooh, hey, Alex Sama. Oh, what was that? I heard noises. I hear noises!
That's normal.
Well, my baby blue eyes.
I think the color system is
You were saying about it being the same.
Oh, the
color. Oh, yeah, the color, the customization is a bit more. I don't really want to fuck with this too much. I'm gonna go for the Vegeta thing.
Blue.
I look. Why is my character so flamboyant now?
I don't know.
My boobs are yellow! I'm literally squeezing my manly breasts.
Yes.
Nose.
What am I supposed to do with
the nose? Jaw.
Oh dear. Oh!
Oh, why do I have another guy? Like an avatar now.
Oh,
my God, that actually is my. I literally have that.
Yeah. Ooh.
Which one?
Mustache.
Mustache. Mustache. Mustache. Which goes here? Which goes here?
I think the first one.
Is that it?
Yeah, I think that one. Yeah.
Feet will just leave.
Yeah, feet are fine.
Here goes!
But they actually talk?
Here we go! Whoops!
Wait!
Here I go!
That's Elfman from Fairy Tales.
Oh yeah, that's like him.
Here I go.
Okay, we'll go for seven.
Lucky seven. They gonna call him. Oh okay.
Hopefully, man.
Are you really gonna look dead? Ugh.
A yeah, that's can't have all of it, but fuck it. Oh yeah, nothing close to first.
That reminds me of the abridged cell.
I'm in. Oh, what's a Goku say? Oh, I'm not intimidated.
Oh,
it's a date. Yeah, that's how days work. I'm gonna miss him. I was about to say, I'm looking forward to the next episode of the Bridge more to the next super.
Oh, not this again.
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Okay. Bardock! I want to start up with my favorite character. Oh! Look at this! Oh my! He's got beast mode. I don't know. Bardock, yes! That is so cool! Oh yeah, because he sees the future. I forgot about that. But I can see the future. Frieza. Because he sees that his...
Why in the hell are you attacking us?
Because he figured out that Frieza's going to kill them.
How very unsavory.
Oh! What?! Whoa!
Allow me to continue my vengeance.
Excuse me.
Okay, this was not in the anime or anything I knew of.
Whoa. This.
Oh, so he's
this is everything.
I'll show you something. Fire.
Fire? I love fire.
What?
That is actually really stylized. That is literally like the anime.
Yeah.
Obviously, Taylor, it's been a... But still, that shot... Oh my god, that is actually cool. Epic fight music, what's going on with that? Turles? These are... Slug? Wait, is Myra being that one? I think that one's Toa. Why are all the villains doing this shit? Timebreaker Bardock? I am not even exaggerating, that is cruel.
He's a bad guy. Very bad.
Give me safe. Give me safe, bitch.
I am.
You fucking hoe bag. That's not a safe! This is a safe!
Ow!
Till I actually hurt your hand.
Yes, it hurt.
Sorry.
You're slow as fuck.
Well, there is me. Just like being a fucking... Whatever I do in my life.
I don't know what to do.
Vegeta. I'm stalking Senpai!
Vegeta!
Bulma!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for! I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right! I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job!
Oh, Bulma!
I'm such a caring wife, aren't I?
Sure.
Oh, come on! Ugh, every day it's training, training, training! Are all Saiyans like this? For goodness sake! Ugh, you really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party!
Oh, no. Not this crap.
Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
Oh, God, Elder
Cross. What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
I know it's not the same character. You are like a different time patroller.
Oh yeah, I know that.
But why is Elder Kai here? He doesn't have anything to do with time.
I don't know.
Like, whatever. I'm not even gonna hurt my head over it. I'm just gonna enjoy the game.
If you can.
Well, man, I'm tripping out.
Bruh.
Oh, we're gonna have a lot of fun with this, aren't we?
Oh yeah.
Oh, 8-8.
Yay.
Oh, hi.
Big dragon.
It really is such a nice challenge. I vaguely remember seeing this in, like, in a trailer, actually. Hi!
Hi, I'm popular.
Oh, God!
Oh, no, not you.
No, not you. Anything but you. Why is that? That's the most fucked up face ever. So, hi. No.
Eerie stuff.
That's had an eerie shot.
I don't know. It had like weird music for a second.
Welcome home!
I'm not looking forward to this.
I'm not either.
Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission!
What big mission?
Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, really.
You're more childish than me.
I'm not saying something.
Don't you think you're being a bit cold?
Oh.
Clearly.
I'm hot as fuck.
Oh. So you're looking for the old man.
Oh, Supreme Kai.
When he heard you passed the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry.
Why are you hiding from us?
Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Wait, so we've already done
the test? Whatever.
Which test?
Yeah. I don't even want to calculate all this in my head.
I think, to be an actual time patroller...
It's kind of cool they made it into like a school though.
Yeah.
Like it actually makes sense you'd be trained to know the history and know all this.
Yeah.
I mean, why wouldn't you?
But what's the information of the time patrol doing stuff at the time?
I would guess. This music already pissing me off.
Yeah, so cheery.
You man ran off that way! He may have headed for that building over there! With a light with a blue roof! Oh, this is gonna kill my voice. Somebody must have seen something! You should have tried asking around! Hurry up now! There's no time to waste! Oh, for God's sake! Oh, that reminds me! If you are in a hurry, you can't use flight yet! I saw you flying about! So maybe warn you again, sunny boy! It's dangerous to be out there, flying recklessly like that! You need to get your flying license before you can fly in Canton City!
In the beginning of that, you sounded like Old Man McGucket.
What an anime!
Much
that's like me when I first met LeVar.
Oh my god.
Hi LeVar, you have another shout out on my video.
Yay!
Yeah. I don't wanna know!
Okay, so we're looking for.
Did you check where you're going now? No!
Oh, let's get to the game already.
Oh my god. Wait, why do you wanna listen to tutorials? I will play.
A different game.
Mafia! I don't even play Mafia. quest. Oh, oh! They have sound.
Okay, so first question: how do you get your find license?
Adam. TP. I don't even want to.
Hello.
What's the matter? Are you lost?
We have nice new items in stock.
Blah blah blah.
Welcome.
Welcome. We have plenty of costumes on offer, but we're closed right now. I'm sorry. Come by when we're open again. I'll be happy to show you around. Am I really gonna be doing stupid voices?
Hey there.
Okay, so you got.
Hey, how are you doing? Something the matter? Oh, you're looking for the elder guy. He was walking down the road like a little bit ago. Just a little bit ago.
I don't know grammar.
But suddenly, yeah, I read that right. Let out a large yell and took off. Who said suddenly? Do you know the clothing shop over there? He went down the road just past it. Just ask around.
Ask around over there. If you can't find him, somebody must have seen him.
Oh my god. He usually quite a... he's an old man, but he seems a bit anxious today. I wonder what happened. He needs to go for a poop. Yeah. It's old man shit coming.
Suddenly, pineapples.
Oh, the love of...
Hello.
It's going to be one of those games. Why are you wandering about like that? Oh, yes, I'm tired. I fucked my voice up.
Why are you wandering around?
Why are you making it sound so sexual? Why are you wandering around like... I'm sure I can show you a good time,
oh,
baby cakes.
Guess? You're looking for the elder cat.
Why would I be looking for an old man?
I need to
give
him a different question. I saw him walking down the road, yelling at that he was busy. I thought he was headed for the...
Economer? What? He suddenly took off. She has like... PTSD and cross split personality.
Yeah.
Hold on. He suddenly took off running towards that reception area, but he fell over. I hope he's all right. That's hurting my voice. That was pretty nasty. Spill. Oh, I'm done.
Yeah.
But
blah, blah, blah. Bad person running.
That's very wrong if you're gonna be caring for children when you're older.
Yeah.
Says the person who's a bloody part-time I feel like I'm in Zelda. Mama, is that you? Fuck off! I'll get you!
What are you?
I don't know.
Howdy.
Oh, hi there. You want to know where that elder Kai went? He left the reception area and took off towards Timeness. The Timeness is just past the gate down over yonder. You should be able to find him over on your map. If you ever get lost, don't forget to take a look at your map, okay, you baby cakes? I see ya, sugar.
Alright, sweet cake, do you come by now?
Why am I doing this shit?
I don't know. Who the fuck says howdy?
Wait, we're going...
What?
Oh my god, sweet... why are you doing that, Shizu-chan? If you know that reference, write in the comments. Please, God, write in the comments.
We need more nerds.
I love like 90% on my channel at the moment. And it's just either anime or GTA.
Yeah,
Anton City Area.
Elder guy. We could have got him in the first place.
Wait, is she wearing, I think it's Mai's outfit from Dragon Ball Super? If you don't know who Mai is, do you? Oh god, you! I remember you, raccoon.
Hi.
Hoi. You're a late troop. And new year. You be the new, the newest recruit. Good luck to you. I don't know, I was doing weird a voice. I'm not doing a voice for you, Arakai, if you watch the anime. You're like, whenever you've been wondering about all this time. You're saying it was my fault? Stop blaming your failings on others, Sunny Boy. You young boy. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna make a Brooklyn Nine-Nine joke. You young punk. Now listen up. You've been chosen for a very special mission. It's to wipe my background!
Oh my god,
this is actually... This is a great honor for cleaning my butt crack. You'll be the only second elite member to ever do that. Your job is to... Oh my god. This is not going where I think it is it? Your job is to travel to areas where changes in history have been made and fix any errors that may have occurred. However, you still have much to learn. First, you should learn from the wisdom of those that have gone before. Once a change has been made to history, it becomes easier for subsequent changes to be made to it as well. Your turn.
I don't want to read.
So head out there to those areas where changes in history have been made and do what you can do to right the wrongs that have been done. Processes. Okay, off you go. It's like he kicks you in the time. Hey there, wait just a minute. I just have to feed you my fucking rotten food. This is my bird. We're gonna, cook him. She gets like a fry pan from like the magic satchel.
Yeah.
Why if it isn't the Supreme Kai of time? And here I was just about to take matters into my own hands too.
Don't cook.
Please don't. There's no need for such hostilities. I have come here to share my wisdom regarding those secret of battle. Oh, you don't say. In that case, welcome. Yes, this is perfect for you. Must learn what you can from the Supreme Kind of Time. Come pay me a visit after you learn all there is to know about being a time patroller. Your first job will be waiting for you.
Why are you a robot?
What is it? Oh, what is it? I'm getting a classic Coca-Cola out, because you're driving me to have diabetes, madam.
Diabetes.
The wish and powerful Supreme Kai of Time. The wish? Wise and powerful Supreme Kai of Time is here to teach you the secret of battle should be honored. Okay, it's time to get started. Are you ready?
Fuck no.
No. You're not coming with me? You are a confident little thing, aren't you? Are you sure you don't need my help? Let me know if you change your mind.
I don't need help from a child.
Well, she's like older than you. Are you ready yet? To learn the secrets of how to fight him?
Just kiss him.
The art of battle. Oh, I like the little design. Loser, quick challenge. Perfect. That's the way out to find me. Perfect in every way, says the fat little shit. I'm having a Coke. Cause clearly that's the sophisticated way to game. Hold on. There we go. Perfect. No, I'm not though.
Oh, that stinks!
Perfect! That's what I like to hear. For fuck's sake. Now it's important to begin with the basics. Let's get started, shall we?
Huh? punch the enemy.
Just punch. Punch. I wonder if we actually... Yeah, we can fly properly, can't we?
Yeah.
Even stated we can fly.
You cannot fly in the city area.
Yeah. Or
unless
wow.
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics.
All right, same fighting as before.
Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it.
Roar!
Pretty simple, huh?
Roar!
Try it out.
Cyberman.
It seems we found the perfect subject for you to lock onto. After you, try it out. Okay, now for some offense. Linking commands allows you to form a combo. Give it a whirl.
Oh, whoa! It is that. Cyberman. Bless you, you slut. It's a bit different. Shit. I can't do it in four. That was right. One. Yes. Shit.
Yay!
K.O.
That's really great. You got it.
Hold on. That was a terrible idea.
Yeah, I know. No problem for a fighter like you, huh?
Yep.
Just stay sharp. Don't give up.
Mom! Mama!
Hello.
Mama!
Well,
enemy's
going up,
but
all out
ball
leaves you pretty well.
Oh,
so that's a
different.
Awesome! Now,
oh, right, so you can't hold it. You actually got a tackle. I hit her, you should defy me, I would say. I like the new way to fight, actually. It's actually a lot more fluid. Like, instead of, like, holding it, you charge it to hold key, then you actually release that. That's like a Vegeta thing. Why are you missing? Because he's buying where he is and not where he's going. Wait, does that mean... DAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA Doing to it. During an aura burst, dash, press A. I don't know what that aura blast. Fuck it! We're doing an Alex! It's like, we're doing an Alex! I wonder if you could actually unlock Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken as an extra transformation. I wouldn't have thought so. But I know if you're the freezer race, you actually do become golden. You hear a dog in the background here, like...
Tuck it out now. Last one left. Show it what for.
Arx punch! LB. Oh right, that they actually teach me how to play. They never
job.
Told you in the last game.
You're an offense expert by now.
No. Yeah. Basically that's how you take down the giant apes.
You see,
when you actually defeat them, you gotta aim for their tail and you actually grab them and throw them and it pretty much insta kills them.
Yeah.
It took me like a year to figure that out. No, it literally took me like a year. Please, I took on 30 mini boos. Hey, you're talking to the person who's loaded. Who was it? Every game. Oh yeah, Sonic 06. Did you remember the line for the gift?
I remember.
Then I had to buy another disc to play it. But no. God, they're raping me from every corner, Taylor!
I don't care!
It's like Brad all over again! Back! I need an ultimate attack! If you get hit by the player, you are what? On screen. Finally! Oh! That's actually useful.
Close calls! Your basic skills will only work if you have stamina, so keep an eye on that meter. Follow that punch. I have a feeling we're not done.
Oh, enemy!
We're fine. Oh, you! Taylor's fucking idea of war. It's blow!
Oh,
is that how you tell Rob Lucci from Doflamingo? You're wearing white! You're basically Donald Trump of the One Piece world. Oh, finally! Whoa. Da-da-da-da-da! Dancing? No, not this shit. Not that Dragon Ball GT shit. Oh, yes. Full energy, giant storm. I like.
Why
are you
totally
not continuing? I don't know. Hi. My name's Alex. Your name is... Oh, it doesn't matter. You're bad. Hi. You want to be friends? I don't like you. Screw off. And this is for not taking me to the prom. And this... This is because I feel like it!
Just remember, super attacks require key, no supers.
What? Could you say I have to be careful with this?
Timelines. Oh, one last thing. Hope you don't mind.
Pause it.
Don't worry. He's a nerd.
It's beautiful.
We practiced into action.
Defend our people.
Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one.
I didn't do shit to her.
That's how you do it.
That's fucking creepy.
Now, let loose and go wild.
Okay. How dare you! It's just pink shoe! That's like my favorite move already. My penis came back into my body!
That's awesome!
How dare you dodge my attack the first time?
Bye!
And that's about it for me! Come on, I look forward to seeing what you can do!
Hey!
Yay!
What was that? Err!
I like the weird jumping scene, like jump in the air.
Oh, I got a Z rank!
That's good.
Oh, cool, they got that back. Yay. Hence, you can hear the sarcasm.
The sarcasm. Nose!
My ears. Where is she? I can't see her in front of my glutes.
What's that?
Do you want to go on a time patrol? I hope you learn how to fight properly.
Not right now. Oh!
What?
Must be.
Oh!
Whoa, you can ground some beef on it. I mean, oh god! Super Soul. Oh, right, they've got some different shit.
Yay! They don't know shit.
Pretty much. Boost attributes.
There we go. So we got health, ki, stamina, attack. I don't know what that is.
Super strikes and ki blast. So I presume, obviously, we know what the first four are. I think that strikes.
Oh,
yeah.
Looking at this. I was looking at the wheel.
I'm gonna go for basic attacks. I like doing more damage then.
I would go for.
No, I'm gonna worry about health and damage. I mean. I think power and key is going to be my next main work. Alright, Taylor, I know how to fly.
Do you?
Clearly! Oh, my back! My body!
Ah,
hello? I'm lost.
Oh my god, Zoro.
Oh dear god, I imagine Zoro. I'm always lost. I actually don't know. Where the fuck am I now? Oh, the shopping area.
Maybe we can shop there. Shop for shit.
Probably not. Transfer shop clerk.
Greetings.
Sorry about our equipment. What was that?
Okay, we gotta go finish the mission.
Okay, I think we need to end this one here.
Yay!
Because it's like, what time is it actually?
I don't know.
7 o'clock. We'll do another one in a minute. We just want to end it here, get something to eat, and that you guys can have a bit of a break. Hi, I'm Buenavira. Am I gonna be talking like this the entire fight, bro?
Probably.
Oh, yeah. I'll join that group. Get better.
Oh, yeah. Come change with that.
And that's it. Anything you want to say?
No.
Alright, night, guys. Well, at least until the next video. I don't know how that's gonna work, but.
Bye-bye!
That's not how I say bye-bye!
How do you say bye-bye?
Remember these words. Plus ultra! That's how you do a real outro.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you do it.
Plus ultra!
No, you failed it! You're supposed to say remember these words. But no, my sister's a fucker! Ah!